I see a man in the mirror that has changed to the point that he lost his way. Telling lies to the world that he despised, cause he never wants to live there again. Fire burns, people hurt, never learn, so I never want to see you again. Never see you. Never again. Us can't see you alive. This shallow mind can't think of you another time. You speak nothing to me, and I don't care. I want you to die, I'm doing fine, just go away. Telling lies to the world that he despised, cause he never wants to live there again. Fire burns, people hurt, never learn, so I never want to see you. I never want to see you again.
No matter how hard it gets. lights on. Judas. Judas. Some nerves, and the man behind the curtain, the Iron One, the fucking Wizard of Oz One, whatever, you fucking puff, they weren't gonna send no Sergeant fucking Snowflake, and they didn't, motherfucker, you wanna fuck with me, go ahead. I got Mr. Holt and the whole cast, the folks from the past, that's right, that's right. Chad, Grim, Gray, doesn't say much, nice guy, good man, you can tell, quiet time, help me learn, silence speaks louder than words, motherfucker. Who's he talking about? And where are we going? Treachery. Now all you celluloid hero worshippers, which means celebrity bootlickers, go put your noses up somebody else's fucking house. Because one thing I don't give a fuck about is what you think of me. Got that? Never fucking will. I've been laughed at and mocked for so fucking long. Bring your best. I'll show you what I got and what I brought. I've been preparing for this a lot longer than you. Why are you giving Joseph a hard time? Joseph's worked his ass off. For Holt, not for you, not for himself, not for me, not for anybody, but to see Holt at peace and at rest instead of in this eternal state of hatred. Yeah, we'll get to that. get to that and the man behind the curtain and a lot of other things. You Hannibal-ass motherfucking traitors, Judas-ass bastards. Slander? No. See, slander's untruth. This is the true biography, the documentary of Nothingface, and the black cloud over the best band that ever fucking existed. And if you don't like it, don't listen and leave. Got that? 'Cause nobody fucking cares.